One simple exercise to stay healthy. Welcome to Real Gains. It's important to stay healthy as much as you stay fit. Just like how you work on your physical fitness, it is equally important to keep your internal organs healthy. Anulom Vilom Pranayama balances the physical and mental energy of our body. The best part is you just have to spend 10 minutes every day to perform this exercise in order to keep yourself healthy. It has numerous health benefits in keeping our body healthy internally. Increase in oxygen and effective decrease in carbon dioxide, improves blood circulation and purifies blood. Keep mind free from stress, anxiety, depression, mental illness, hypertension and mind-related problems. Keep away the heart-related problems. Improves concentration and mind in positive thinking. It gives a glowing skin with no pimples and no skin problems. Regular practice of anulom-vilom breathing keeps the body clean and strong. It helps us to improve the functioning of lungs. Before getting to know how to perform Anulom Vilom, make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and please hit the bell button to get notified whenever a new video is posted. It is suggested to be seated in a quiet, calm and comfortable position, preferably in a cross-legged or meditating position on the ground. Make sure that your spine and head are straight. Shut your eyes and relax for a few minutes. This will help in unwinding from the surroundings and relieving stress. Sit in this position for a few minutes with your eyes closed until you are relaxed and ready for the pranayama. Now take your right hand and slowly place the thumb on the right nostril while resting your left hand on the left knee. Press so hard that airflow through this nostril is temporarily obstructed. Now slowly take a deep breath from your left nostril. Shut both the nostrils and hold the inhaled breath for a few seconds. Now release your finger from the right nostril, which will allow you to exhale the air from it. While doing so, make sure that your left nostril is safely shut with the help of your ring and little finger. Be slow in the process of exhaling air from your right nostril. Next, deeply inhale from your right nostril while shutting the other one with the ring and little finger. Similarly, hold your breath for a few seconds by keeping both the nostrils shut. Lastly, exhale from the left nostril while shutting the right one with the thumb. This will complete one full cycle of Anulom Vilom. The next cycle is begun by following the steps and alternating between the two nostrils. Yogis suggest that a healthy person must perform Anulom Vilom for 5 to 10 minutes every day. Individuals suffering from chronic disorders and diseases are advised to perform this technique for 10 to 15 minutes in the morning on an empty stomach. If you are unable to perform Anulom Vilom in the morning, you can do it in the evening, but make sure to maintain a gap of 5 hours from your last meal. It is advisable to consult with your physician and expert trainer before beginning Anulom Vilom, particularly if you are suffering from any respiratory disorders. Asthmatics should take special care and must not hold their breath for long or go beyond a point of physical comfort. The favorable ratio for Anulom Vilom is 1:3:1. That means if you take 4 seconds time in inhalation, then take 4 seconds time for exhalation and hold the breath in for 12 seconds. But if you are a beginner, then start with 4:4:4 ratio. That is, take 4 seconds time in inhalation, 4 seconds time to hold your breath and 4 seconds time in exhalation. Do this one exercise every day for just 10 minutes in order to keep yourself healthy and free from diseases. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button and also share it with people to whom it will be helpful. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell button. Make sure to check out my other videos to lead a healthy life and to stay fit at your home. Thanks a lot for watching the video.